Nigeria, not be we. Now who be the people of Africa? Not be we. Now who be the people of South South for Nigeria? Not be we. Now who be the people of Edo State? Now who be the people of Akoko Edo? Now a new Africa is possible. A new Nigeria is possible. A new South South is possible. A new Edo State is possible. A new Akoko Edo is what?
Possible.
What about the Ghana?
Possible.
Now who go do am? Awa enebo, awa enebo ko, imama no, awa enebo, awa enebo ko, imama no. It means that we be the people. Maenyo tono magyo wade. It means we are the foundation that will not allow the house to fall. Beyond that, now we be the foundation where we go allow our society, our own Ghana, our own Asoko Edo, our own Africa. Now we. So everybody we dey here be concerned. Very, very important. So that's why me I thank Braveheart for this initiative. Stop to ourselves. We are like parables. Oh, I don't see Baba there here too. In Benin, where I come from, they say Ewajio Ropa no longer. Whatever we join our minds to think about, we must get solution. Secondly, Aruopaiziwa. If you want to talk about real progress, not be one person. It takes dialogue. It takes all of us. So that's why we are very, very happy to be in this place today. But what will be the cocoa of the real matter? Too much hunger did this our country. So, as we did reason together, we must begin to wonder, waiting cause the hunger. Make we begin find solution. Too much sadness, too much unhappiness. Everywhere. Too much bitterness. I know say this project we will get now for 3 years, we just start. Me, I know say I don't care attitude. Wickedness. Wickedness not too plenty for our place, for our land. It's too much. Much violence. Husband will beat wife. Wife will beat the king and house girl. Soldier will call us bloody civilian. Evil police. Sometimes vigilante. Evil boy scouts. What you wear uniform. But now we are talking about soldiers. And gentlemen, not be violence anymore. This is a time where we're supposed to put ourselves in the position of the other person. We talked about that yesterday, we call that empathy. Yahweh, baby, think about yourself. If not you, Unko, that is what motivates my daughter. If they put herself in the position of the other person, will be victim. So if any of us, if all of us there here, so say we want to be part of this dialogue, that's the one thing we must learn. Adanebe, put yourself in the position of the victim. So if you don't like her, if not you, first of all, don't do it to another person. You can't say you are walking with brave heart, but you are violent to other persons, whether they are your wife, whether they are your junior sister, whether they are your junior brother, whether they are your picking. They sing one song though. Bad people, they call us troublemakers. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for our rights. You never start to. The way that you will take fight for your right, now you will take fight for the rights of the victims. You know what? We say an injury to one is an injury to all. It's deep part of that thing where we talk. Say, if now you go. So, these are basic things where it's supposed to come to us naturally. An injury to one is an injury to all. How then our papa the doctor? If something not good, now person go talk him. Not be so. Yes. So when you are talking it, that's something way not good. You supposed to be the fear. You say it fearlessly. If jungle mature as they are, my brother as they talk. If road have, not be man begin the follow up. So we cannot allow the bad people to silence us. You say, Priscilla, if you beat us for power, you will take the other side the talk. Yes! No apology. So when we emulate what is it they do, all of us we don't join part for this dialogue, so not be plenty, we go plenty. At the end of the day, we'll find out that we are even more than the wicked ones. The same way we will take talk, say, if something bad, that person they talk out. It has the same way, if something good, not be person also go talk out. So whatever it is that Braveheart is doing, not to they look for, no man, you know, see husband, you know, marry. That's also woman talk, now you talk. Something good, we also talk at. In the final analysis, we are talking about the right to dignity. It's a fundamental right. It's not a fundamental man right to, or fundamental woman right to, it's a fundamental human right. As man be human being, and so woman be human being. And so pikin be human being. Elders, they don't weak, then they suffer violation of rights because they don't weak. But we remain human beings. You don't see Tolu. What do they call that?
Peacock.
You see the way they were at. Proud, confident, feels good about itself. Now, but Melinda is here, says, the Lord alone make it naga. Why not? If the Lord alone make it naga, why human beings have not will feel if the Lord alone they waka and you hurry up, he go protest, but look you one guy. That's our sense of worth. The right to dignity. So, we don't pass that time. We never say, spare the rod, spoil the child. My sister talked just now, say, culture is dynamic. Sometimes word of mouth. You can correct a child with advice. The parable way we are growing, say, look, if the kid don't pass the one with the beat, you will advise her. But the culture is changing now in such a way that you don't even need to beat. Because out of the mouth of babes and sucklings shall come great fruits. You'll be surprised what some children will say. So you can reason even with your children. If you can reason with your children, how come you cannot reason with your wife? Just difference of opinion, as the example we talked just now. Madam, this cloth, I just say for don't wash her sins. She's trying to explain, say the stain way enter, you know, quick remove. Hey, I can tell you now, say now the stain way not quick remove, and the next thing I slap. What kind of thing? And yesterday I talked about bullies. If my fellow human be man like him, we don't say, you know, go feed beat, but not so quick. A bully. Yesterday, we get some people from correctional center. You know, they don't call them prisons anymore. Yes. A correctional center. Even people where we don't commit, where braver, make sure say you go pay the price with the long talk. The whole lesson is still to correct. All these points where we make, say, everybody get the right to dignity. The most intrusive violation of a person. Don't say God get us to take you that thing. Finger and a man with it, they call him Bola. We know the one way long pass. Even the slightest of intrusion. If you think you have a right to put your finger for a woman's private business, you don't commit offense. But you are violating her body. You are violating her sense of worth. Yesterday I talked saying, children get right to refuse food where you don't like. You can't force a child to begin drink and can wait the smell. When you begin lock the nose, make it drink bad alcohol, he goes still the protest. Not to talk about a full human being like yourself, with the right to dignity. You say you want force him to invade inside her body because you think that you get power. There's one story where they talk about Agama and Lizard, because they say, We are teaching each other now to look at these issues in a different way. So that no man feels, even his own wife at home, no man feels it's his right. I pay down, so whether she wants or not, I go because my muscles big pass out, I go force her. You mean you don't have respect for yourself? This time, make the women not listen. Men, I want you to make another copy of Agama Lizard. You don't say Agama Lizard in general. A red leg. You know? Hey, we are red leg. Me, I don't say I'm Agama Lizard, it goes stay. When it comes down from the tree, it will stay. Before you know it, all the female lizards, they will come surround them. All of them raise their tail, inviting him. You know what the Agama lizard will do? He will make a U-turn and just go the other way. Me, I'm going to clap for that.
You know? So, if a woman says she doesn't want you,
why would you say you must? And you risk life imprisonment.
So, yeah, although I don't get to old man now, but not be today where I started. When I come and listen, when me are there as a general, and some women is trying to say, ah, this man, no, no, no. Let's say he's fine, let's say I like him. Me say if I don't see him, I go pretend say I don't see anything.
Yes. Because that human feeling as a day for man,
as a day for woman.
When some women believe, say, all she needs to do that to show the whole of her body, then no man feel resistant. The real Agama lizard, I said, I'm not going to this one not going to fall for that. Respect for one day. Abi?
Yes.
See, we say our society can be better. Now I see they talk about so. Where we get respect for each other. Because in the process of beating your child, the point you are trying to make sometimes gets lost.
So,
death penalty said. Society, they think I'm twice now. Say, look, okay, before would they say, person will kill another person, is supposed to pay with his life. But these days, because culture is dynamic, we are reasoning that, look, give him a chance to realize that what he did was not correct. So instead of death penalty, life imprisonment. So it doesn't enhance the prestige of the soldier. Say, bloody civilian, the kick cannot do anything. And some policemen, they emulate them. Vigilante self. As a matter of fact, it gets into the process of work. Where the populace is supposed to cooperate, how many soldiers will they kill, for example, the other day? A situation where our soldiers are truly officers and gentlemen. Now, civilians will tell us that some of those boys, let's say they did outside the room and never moved. So we are looking for a society that is better than what exists now. The foundation is respect for each other. As civilians, we give information to soldiers, as soldiers, we give information to police. When you accept 2,000 naira, somebody you know has committed rape, hide the evidence because of that conflict of interest. Even that person knows what you have done. The victim knows what you have done. It will take you a long time to regain that self-respect. This matter is why though. I know say we don't take years more, so we don't finish up for one day. The suffer will say plenty for our country today. Greed. The relationship between greed and inflation. You buy your plantain and your snails. The farmer where he plants and nurture that plantain, you pay him maybe 300 for each bunch. You say you want to sell them for 2,000 for each bunch. Many people cannot afford it.
You say, now I take back,
now they take sale. Are you sure? Corruption. Money when they're supposed to take tar road. You give a mobilization fee.
those scatter grounds, sometimes they come out. The bitterness where they are our land, the suffer where they are our land. I'm not talking say that excuse for man to begin beating white home because you don't get job. But we must understand the few are getting richer while the many are getting poorer. We fixed up corruption, all of us. Begin command for school. Now who no man now they take get job? We fixed up. If we bring all these issues into this our village dialogue, we'll begin address them one by one. Country hard, I'm repeating myself now. Not be excuse. If we change this our place. Well, me I don't want to pretend say na me sabi pass. Me say if I come when they say na dialogue. He said, if I want to learn from you, at that session, now we want to go through. Everybody gets something to contribute. So I go talk and reach. And I draw.
Yes, I'm asking you one song. This guy in Yoruba. People, people,
it's in our hands. We can do it.
Vigilante, police. You know, say police, they are already overwhelmed. That's why we go beg our brothers. One thing we have to talk, when we say they do solidarity, any worker when they not pay, for 1 month, 2 months. It's an injustice. Even though you are not a worker, you should solidarize. So when they go on strike, if you get chance to talk about that, you say, yes, you are right. How can somebody be working for us? They don't pay a salary. You be policeman. Person where you may say they on strike because they don't pay a salary. The few that are getting richer, because they don't give you gun, they say go and shoot them. You say, really go. You go begin shoot them. Not be so. An injury to one. So, even plus the vigilante, the police, the army, they are already overwhelmed. Like the mass of the people, all of us. I will feel changed. That is why, once this awareness passes everywhere, people start to respect themselves, start to respect others. You know that if we do citizens arrest, one boy wait to say he head hot. When 100 people start say, look, you can't do this. Your own don't do. Every day we terrorize this community. Today, night in the end. How many people will go fit fight? Even the gun where he cuts, where he gets for hand, go to sun. The only thing is that no self-help. You must even begin on anybody. There are issues that we will talk about later professionally. I don't know whether it will be possible today. My sister, I don't really think about well, people, la wa wa no wa, oh people, wa 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 no wa, go go abara, go go abara. Thank you very much. Thank you.
People come from Masaso. People come from Ibilu. Those are our road here sitting now. So one more here. If you get any pressing thing wasting your mind, where you know on the start from everything we don't talk today. You know that some people finish the whole discussion today. Hello?
Hi.
We said this one at the first dialogue. There are going to be more dialogues. So some of the issues that we have now, we can carry over to when? To September. There's another dialogue in September. So when you come, we can deal with them. Then we need to what? To close. I'm very time conscious these days. Two things.